playmaker, like somebody about to pay ya. I see you on my radar, don't you act like you afraid of shit.
You know I got it, if you wanna come get it, stand next to this money like, hey, hey, hey.
Shake your money maker, like somebody about to pay ya. Don't worry about them haters, keep your nose up in the air.
You know I got it, if you wanna come get it, stand next to this money like, hey, hey, hey. Shake, shake, shake your money maker, like you were shaking
to me, Janet. Janet is here to confront a boyfriend for over a year. Oh, Pyro, welcome to the show. You know why they're booing? They're hearing this story that here you have this obviously beautiful young lady as your girlfriend, and yet you told her 3 days ago that you slept with your best friend's girlfriend?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Well, like you don't care. That's how you told me Friday. Like, you
Jay, if
care.
I didn't care, we wouldn't be here right now.
But still, though, you didn't show me no sense. I slept with him. How many times?
That's not really important.
That sounds like more than one.
I mean, how many times? Friday, how many
we slept together 3 times.
I mean, when was the first time?
First time was July 4th.
We in July 4th. We was together July 4th.
July 4th, we were at my friend Bird's house, and he had a cookout.
Mm-hmm. I was there.
Well, she asked me for a ride home because Bird somewhat wasn't giving her enough attention.
Okay, I guess you feel like you got to. I'm sorry. Because her man's not giving her enough attention. What about me? You obviously you won't give me enough if you've left for her. What was that? I mean, when did this happen?
Anyway. Jerry, I left with her. Yes. I took her home. She asked me in. And once I got in, things happened and, you know, the rest.
Okay. Then after you did it, you felt horrible about it.
I'm fine.
Am I right? You felt
horrible.
Mm-hmm. But you did it 2 other times. Why did that happen?
I know 2 other times. I only heard it the first time.
The second time was Labor Day.
Labor Day?
Yeah.
Oh, you have this thing about holidays?
No.
I don't want to hear about Halloween.
No, nothing like it.
Okay, so now it's Labor Day.
Yeah. Labor Day was more...
Labor Day.
Somewhat planned Labor Day. And it was planned Labor Day. I gave her some lame excuse. I had some run do, and she gave Bird some lame excuse, and we hooked up at a hotel.
Y'all planned it.
Ain't that what I just said, Jay? We planned it.
No. Don't do that. So,
But look, what about me, though? You didn't all through this.
Jay, if I didn't care about
you, mind,
I would not bring you in front of all these people
but
on this show.
It took you 3 times to feel like, you know, to realize you care about me.
No,
after
I didn't.
The first time, I would have thought that maybe somebody felt a little guilty, you know.
I did.
And let go or whatever, but 3 times? You didn't feel guilty 3 times? You were getting used to it by then.
Okay, now what happened after Labor Day, the third time?
It was the night of the Tyson fight.
Well, I trust your affair lasted longer. If you love her, maybe that's the question. Do you love her?
I mean, she's straight.
Do you love me? I don't try to get up here and act like,
I do.
Well, you know this would hurt her. Why would you, you know, I'm asking. Why would you do this knowing? I mean, if you didn't love her anymore, then obviously...
No, that's not it at all.
You do, but you still... Okay,
three times, oh. I mean, love, you don't, one time, maybe.
If I didn't love you, Jay, I wouldn't bring you on this show.
Who came on to who?
She came on to me.
I'm gonna kick that... She's been in my house all those times.
Was it during the fight?
No, we didn't watch the fight.
You didn't watch the fight.
Uh-uh.
Okay. Up next we're gonna meet Kim. This is the woman you were with. Janet says she never liked Kim to begin with, and they'll see each other for the first time since Janet found out about Kim's affair with Okpara. Stay with us. Welcome back. My guests today say that the men in their lives are no good. Dirty dogs is what they call them. Okay, well, Okpara here has been going with Janet for a little over a year, and he told Janet just 3 days ago that, in fact, he has not been faithful, that he has slept on three separate occasions with his best friend's girlfriend. And obviously, Janet is none too pleased about this. Here is your best friend's girlfriend, Okpara, the girl that you slept with three times while you were dating Janet. Here is Kim. Okay. Well, welcome to the show. You understand the audience reaction because they've been going together for a year. You have a boyfriend. It's his best friend.
You come over to my house. You're all in my face.
You invite me. I don't
but
come
still,
by myself.
No, he invites y'all. I don't
give a damn
about
you. Well, I don't come by myself.
I'd rather you not come over there, but I can't help it because it's his best friend.
All right.
I'll pay the bills there.
Okay, you don't care nothing about my
feelings. I didn't say that. Okay, I'm just saying, don't tell nobody
that
came over
to
our house.
It makes me feel uncomfortable. If you can't think about me,
last time I checked, I paid the bills there with
but
me.
Still,
you can't
you won't want somebody in the house that makes me feel uncomfortable. That's ugly. You shouldn't want that.
She should make you feel uncomfortable about today.
Yeah, she makes me feel uncomfortable. Yeah, yeah.
It ain't got to be over there. I mean, it ain't got to be nothing else. I don't invite myself
come back over to the house.
You already know she can't.
All right. We do.
Okay, so are you saying it's over between you two?
It's never been anything. And this is part of the whole thing right
okay,
here is getting it all out. And I want to get past it. I want to get, you know, this
okay,
part of my life over with.
I do have a good man,
and this is part of letting him know how good he is to me. I did.
I mean,
it's over with.
It's over with.
I do. I have a good man.
Let's hear from Oak Power.
See what it is, Jerry. Kim sees Jay driving a big car, living in the big house, having a nice
she'll
stuff.
Say, she's saved
and she's
the
an opportunity.
She just want everything that I got, and she feel like that I got.
Everything you got. What do I drive?
Believe me, I have my own car.
Okay, well, that's all cool, but
still,
we ain't even
the only a secret
that.
Person, you know, that's trying to get in would do something like this. She the one came on to him.
Okay,
you know,
but
I'm not taking up to him.
But what about the other 2 times? Yeah, the first time I did come on to him.
I only all 3 times.
But you didn't have to fall through it.
You're not out of it.
Oh, I'm just saying, you're not out of it.
That is not
but whoever started up is really, you know what
I'm saying? It's both our fault. And I admit
I'm not
that.
Saying
I'm a,
that.
Like
I'm
I said,
not saying
I'm a woman.
I'm not taking it away from
okay.
you. I know that, but
all right.
You come over my house and all in my face. I'm not a dumb woman.
Okay.
Every time we talk, y'all always inquire, what you and O do? You know, it's never about what you do last night. What you and O do? Because you're trying to find out where we weak at. And I don't ever do that.
Look at you. You a little villain, too.
You weak enough and fail for
you a villain.
You weak enough and fail for
it.
Oh, you ain't never done me like this.
But
we
you know,
have our little arguments or whatever, but it's nothing like this. I mean, it ain't never been another in an argument at all.
Yeah, I am a but you know what? Your man came to me 3 times wanting to be with this
but you still a broke
you know, no, I was trying to holler at him because you know what he got, but you're a broke
true.
I sell real estate. I'm not broke.
When
I'm
you
not
two
broke.
When you two were together,
you
though,
got paid
the
for
three
it.
Times that you all right, whoa.
Believe me, I do. It's still coming to me. It's
okay.
still coming.
Oh, I hear you.